أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
An ordinary night at Rubina's house. Dinner is being prepared on the firewood stove. Nothing much. They're just having a usual dinner like any other night, even though they don't have much to eat on their plates. Rubina's family didn't teach her how to pray and recite the Holy Quran. She has learned everything from school. She knows how important these are for her Akira. It's almost 7 a.m. in the morning. 11-year-old Rubina and her little sister, Soraya, are ready to go to school with their mother. Never mind that they haven't eaten a proper breakfast, as there's hardly anything left to eat from last night's dinner. Class doesn't start until 8:30 a.m. It takes almost 40 minutes to reach the school, so they don't have a minute to waste. They have to attend morning assembly at 8:15. Rubina's parents, Mohammed Rubel Sheikh and Farida Begum, who work very hard but can't make enough money to support themselves. Her father's is the only income source for the family. For them, Rubina's school is a huge relief because they don't have to pay for anything. Rubina's mother is a housewife. She tries to practice Islam, but she feels that without proper Islamic knowledge, she made many mistakes in her life. She feels that her daughters should have authentic Islamic knowledge. She's happy that Al-Hassan is teaching them Quran and Sunnah, as well as giving them vocational training. Most of the students at Al-Hassan come to the school without having a proper breakfast. Al-Hassan arranges breakfast from pre-K to KG students and a full-fledged lunch for grades 1 up to grade 9. Out of 35 teachers and staff at Al-Hassan, 9 come from Dhaka by the school staff bus. They have to start very early in the morning to arrive before the assembly.
তোমার নাম কি?
আমার নাম রুবিনা আক্তার।
কোন ক্লাসে পড়ো?
আমি ক্লাস 5 এ পড়ি।
স্কুলে আসতে ভালো লাগে?
হ্যাঁ, স্কুলে আসতে ভালো লাগে।
স্কুলে কি কি করতে ভালো লাগে?
স্কুলে লাইব্রেরিতে বই পড়তে ভালো লাগে।
লাইব্রেরিতে বই পড়তে ভালো লাগে। কি রকম বই পড়ো?
গল্পের বই।
গল্পের বই? শেষবার কোন বই পড়েছিলে মনে আছে?
শেষবার জীবন কাহিনী বই পড়েছিলাম।
We try to make education interesting to the students. Since Bangladesh is a developing country, superstitious belief is extremely dominant in rural areas. We are trying to teach students the basic concepts of Islam. We worship you alone, and we ask for help to you for each and everything. Nonetheless, it is a continuous challenge for us to equip them to fight against all the superstitions. We seek help from the Almighty to make our journey easy.
Kiki club activity koro?
Science club, manners club, computer club, combination club.
Oh, তাহলে তো অনেক মজা হয়, অনেক কিছু শিখতে পারা, তো ক্লাব অ্যাক্টিভিটি করো, তাই না?
জি, গত সায়েন্স ক্লাবে ম্যাডাম আমাদের পানি তিন অবস্থা শিখিয়েছিল।
পানি তিন অবস্থা? আচ্ছা বলো তো, পানি তিন অবস্থা কি কি?
কঠিন, তরল, বায়বীয়।
Ali-san began extracurricular activities under four different clubs in September 2016 to educate students with real-life teachings of Islam through practical work. They're learning that Islam is not just a religion of salah and fasting. Rather, it teaches us everything that we need in our day-to-day life.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ألف لام ميم
তোমরা কিছু শিখো
জি আমরা স্কুলে সেলাইও শিখি
ও তাই তাহলে তো খুবই ভালো তোমরা তো ভবিষ্যতে নিজেদের জামা নিজেরাই বানাতে পারবে
জি ইনশাআল্লাহ
ইনশাআল্লাহ
সাল্লাম দাঈ মান আবাদান আলা হাবিবি
Ali-san has started a new project named Shahara Katan Orphanage and Hifzul Quran Center. There are 10 girls who lost either one of their parents or both. Ali-san has taken the responsibilities of their necessities, including food, shelter, clothing, education, treatment, etc., until their marriage. The primary target is to make them Hafiza insha'Allah, and also to provide basic general education.
So, এই মুহূর্তে আমি এই প্রতিষ্ঠানের যে প্রজেক্ট ডিরেক্টর, তো ওনাকে বলবো যে কিছু বলার জন্য আমাদের উদ্দেশ্যে।
আমাদের সবারই অনেকদিনই স্বপ্ন ছিল যে আমরা একটা স্কুল করব বাচ্চাদের মিসকিন বাচ্চাদের গরিব গ্রামের দুস্থ এবং আমাদের স্বপ্ন আস্তে আস্তে একটু একটু করে ইনশাল্লাহ পূরণ হচ্ছে এবং আমাদের আজকে নতুন আমরা একটা মাইল ফলক যে আমরা একটা হাফিজি সেকশন চালু করলাম ইনশাল্লাহ সবার সাহায্য সহযোগিতা তো আমরা সবার কাছে দোয়া চাব যেন আমরা আমাদের এই নতুন কার্যক্রম পরিপূর্ণভাবে আমরা পালন করতে পারি এবং মেয়েরা যেন একজন পরিপূর্ণভাবে হাফেজ হতে পারে হাফিজা হতে পারে এবং আমাদের সবার স্বপ্ন পূরণ হয় আপনারা সবাই আমাদের জন্য দোয়া করবেন
তোমার নাম কি আফসা তোমার বাবা মা আছে
মা নাই বাবা আছে
তোমার বাবা কি করেন আফসা মার কথা মনে পড়ে মার মার কি ভালো লাগতো
A yatim comes. And he said, Ya Rasulullah, O Messenger of Allah. And I know some of you can never feel how yatim feels, but it is so painful when the child is yatim and he has no support. And the only support that he could find and the comfort that he could find was the Messenger of Allah. Maki,
tomar baba
kothay ache,
ki kore, jano? জানো না কেন বাবাকে কখনো দেখোনি
Allah gave shelter to you as an orphan. Muslims are supposed to give shelter to the orphan. Taking care of an orphan is the easy ticket to Jannah. You know, these children are being raised, and as they are raised, them you taking care of them is actually ensuring that Allah Azza wa Jalla will take care of you on Judgment Day. They will become your biggest testimony on Judgment Day.
Ali-san arranged a teacher's training session in February 2017. For their continuous professional development, we are planning to arrange training for teachers and staff on a quarterly basis. In October 2016, Ali-san started to enrich its library with different Islamic books. A fundraising campaign was initiated to raise funds for the library, and we got a good response. Students are getting involved with the library and taking books. They must attend a mandatory library class where they study books under supervision of a librarian. During Ramadan, we are planning to arrange a reading competition based on Islamic historical books. Starting in the year 2017, we have begun to implement a new Islamic syllabus from pre-KG and KG.
Assalamualaikum.
key focus is to teach Islam with activity-based learning. All praise is due to God. Students enjoy their Islamic classes, and we are getting positive and practical outcome from this pilot project. All these young souls are parts of this tree, and your selfless assistance and contribution is helping them to grow each and every moment. And without your contribution, there will be no light of hope for them. May Allah give you the best return for your effort.
Muslimra ki bole dhonnobad dey?
Jai Hind!
خلقي كل